I'm Nick Sassine Hardware with Joey. Now, Joey, pellet stoves are getting so popular right now. Why do people love them so much?
Well, there's a number of reasons. One thing, we find that pellet stoves are much easier to operate than a wood stove. We don't have near the cleanup. We don't have all the worry about the wood bringing bugs into the house. But also, on the other hand, they put out an extreme amount of heat.
They do. I've been close, and I have felt so how hot they get.
Yeah, and they're very efficient.
Okay.
Where a wood stove might be 70, 80% efficient, we're talking almost 90% efficiency. Mm. So about everything you put in this stove is producing heat.
Okay.
So for people that are building new homes or wanting to remodel or anything like that, this just really fits a lot of needs.
Now, you say how easy it is. Is there much maintenance to the stove each year?
Just like any other wood-burning appliance, they have to be cleaned.
Okay.
The good thing, they produce very little ash due to the efficiency. So the cleanup is about once a week. You need an ash vac, and you go into the body of the stove, and you clean out the pot, and you dump your ash, and you're ready to go again. Now, once a year, we do a deep cleaning, and we offer that service to most of our customers. Will call us during the spring, and we'll go and we'll clean the pipe, and we'll clean the fans, and do all the deep cleaning.
Okay.
But on a weekly basis, it's just what's in the burning area of the stove.
All right. Now, do you have to light these, or do they self-ignite, or how does that work?
Almost all pellet stoves now are self-igniting. They have an electric igniter that comes on for 7 minutes, lights the pellets, and then it goes off. So very efficient, doesn't use much electricity, but you don't have to light these by hand anymore.
Okay. And then is there a difference in efficiency? I mean, you talk about how efficient the wood's burning, but like, is there different pellets, like how efficient they burn?
A lot.
Okay.
Yeah, there's going to be, there's 100 different pellets on the market, but what you want to buy is a white oak pellet. White oak produces more BTU output with less ash, and that's what you're after.
Okay.
I've got examples here. This
is
an all white oak pellet, and this is 2 days of ash.
Okay.
This is a what we call a mixed hardwood, which could be anything, and this is 2 days of ash. So you can see the difference in your cleanup between a good white oak pellet versus one that's just a mixed hardwood.
Okay. So also, if you said new construction, or you can put one in a previous house, right? So can
you
retrofit a fireplace for that?
Yes, we have, you're looking at freestanding here. We also have the inserts that match these. So if they're wanting to go into, say, an old masonry fireplace and take their wood insert out, we can put a pellet insert in that same.
So it'll look like a fireplace.
Right.
Yeah, or you can choose freestanding.
Right. Or if they are building a house, a lot of times they'll want to make it look like a fireplace.
Yeah.
They'll build a masonry place that we can put the pellet stove right in that same.
Wow. Lots of options and very efficient and really hot.
Oh,
I love it.
Yeah.
For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.